Hansel and Gretel. By Caleb, Trevor,
Christopher, Hache,
and Andrew.
Once upon a time, there lived a poor woodcutter, his wife, and two kids that were extremely poor and had little to eat.
Who will we feed our children? I can't even provide food for myself. All my family.
I have an idea. Early tomorrow morning, we will take the children out into the woods for a walk. We will give them one nice piece of bread to eat. While they eat, we will slip off and leave them in the woods to feed themselves.
No, wife, that is so cruel.
Don't be a fool. Do you want all four of us to starve to death? The children have a much better chance of to survive on their own.
The next morning, the family woke up early to take a walk in the forest. When they reached the deepest part of the forest, the stepbrother sat them down and asked for bread. As the children began to nibble, the stepbrother and the woodcutter took off, leaving them behind.
Don't eat any more bread, Gretel.
Why not? I am hungry, Hansel.
Hansel had overheard the stepbrother's plan the last night before, and how had the pan of his own.
I stole a piece of bread before we left and have been dropping small bread crumbs along the way to lead us back to our home.
Little did Hansel know, but the birds have followed them the entire way and ate all the crumbs he dropped.
Oh no! The bird ate all of the crumbs. Now what will we do?
We will find out. We will find our way on our own.
The children walked through the woods for hours and hours and hours until finally they came up to a cottage made of candy.
Look, a cottage made out of delicious treats. We will live like kings, bro.
Should we go up to the door?
Of course. Who would build a cottage like that and not want guests to visit?
They approached the front of the house and carefully began to nibble on the outside of the cottage.
Oh, it tastes so good.
It is delicious. I am so hungry, I could eat the entire thing.
Nibble, nibble. Who's nibbling at my house?
The children went inside the witch fed them delicious cupcakes, cookies, and desserts. This made them very sappy, and their eyes tired. They both fell fast asleep. When they woke up, Hansel was in a cage.
Why is my mother in a cage?
I too am hungry, child. I am going to wrap them up and eat him. You will be my maid and fetch me whatever I need. And don't even cry or scream. No one can hear you out here.
Days passed and Gretel had what she was told. Hansel was in a cave and could do nothing to help.
I am ready to have my meal now, child. Check the oven to see if it is hot enough to bake the boy. Ha 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 ha.
I am not sure how to do it. Can you show me?
Gretel was a smart girl after all. And when the witch pushed her out of the way to check the oven, Gretel pushed her in and closed the door.
Good work, Gretel. She will never bother us again. Can you get me out of here?
Gretel found a key and freed Hansel. The children later found out that the witch was indeed the stepmother. Their father found them a few days later.
Children, I have been searching night and day. In the woods for you. I am so sorry. I listen to your stepmother. I bitch. Please forgive me.
Turn to their home and they
live.